it's always a good collection, isn't it, this time of year. I've had some juvenile cuckoos at Willow Tree Fen.
Alright.
At least two down there, being fed by reed warblers. Well, the marsh areas have had young and they're still about.
Right.
Apparently, yesterday my mate went down there, he said there's a family of water rail outside one of the hides.
Oh, okay.
So.